Snow ends 1 to 2 across the area here. West to southwest wind around 10 miles an hour. And a little bit of sunshine tomorrow. In some cases, maybe even more than a little bit and not as much wind. But tomorrow night, we're back at it. We'll look at the four-day forecast, see if there's any major shift or change in that pattern coming up in just a bit.
All right, we'll talk to you in just a bit, but it was nice seeing that sunshine today.
It sure was,
yeah,
for
right?
sure. All right, a set of statues was just unveiled in Florida that will help create the country's first underwater veterans memorial.
As the Now's Ashley Yore explains, the goal is to make this site a scuba destination.
Brings back memories of when we were serving.
Even though they're made of concrete, these military statues softening hearts on Sand Key Beach, especially with veterans.
These are our guys. These are the people that we served with, that we knew, that we don't know, that we'll never know. But there are people.
These are just the first of 24 life-size statues that will make up the country's first underwater dive memorial, honoring men and women who serve in all branches of the military. Former Congressman David Jolly's uncle first came up with this idea years ago, starting Veteran Reef near Dunedin in 2000.
We thought about just putting down some old tanks, but then realized over time they would rust apart and start looking bad at the bottom. We wanted something to be around for a long time.
This memorial, called Circle of Heroes, will be a quarter mile from Veterans Reef, 40 feet down, each statue secured into the limestone layer beneath the sand.
Something I've been dreaming about there for a long time.
The whole project expected to cost about $500,000, but the county hoping this will bring in big money.
Annual economic impact of just over $7 million. New job creation, new dive community, economic investment.
In the hope, this will be a serene place to remember sacrifice.
It's hard to explain to someone what something like this is doing for us.
The goal is to place the first 12 statues underwater by the end of this summer.
Wow. Ashley, thank you so much. What a beautiful tribute. Unique way to do it, Carolyn.
Absolutely. Just looking at that shag right there is pretty amazing, right?
It is.
Yeah, for sure. All right, Dave Llewellyn is in our studio right now with the top stories we're working on for Action News at 5. Hi, Dave.
Hi, Carolyn. Top secret anti-terrorism documents found on a plane, how it happened, and what they revealed. A $500 million lottery winner, her fight to remain anonymous, why she feels she shouldn't have to reveal her name. It's all coming up right here on 7 Action News at 5.
All right, back to our lineup for you now. We still need to talk about those Super Bowl ads. Graham has everyone reacting today. Yep, but now the story continues. Stay with us.
Now in Menards, same day.